hope this isn't another shit show. And I hope it works out.
We're screaming. But I think we all agree about that. That stupid curtain drives me insane. Right there against the net, you just filled the net.
Thank you. arena for the 25th annual Gonzaga National Capital Hockey Tournament, the Purple Pug. It's time for the final round robin games of this tournament. It's time for game number 27 of 30. And before we end the day, game 27 and number 12 in the threat division schedule between the visiting Regis Jesuit Raiders and the home team, the Archbishop's Falling Cavaliers. Starting in goal for Regis number 33, Marco Sandoval. Woo! And starting in goal for Archbishop's Falling number 31, Jack Pernod. The officials for today's game, as assigned by the Southeastern Hockey Officials Association, are Marcus Curry and Tommy Henry.
Here, trying to produce a goal. Shot didn't get through.
Good job, Sarge!
Nolan Sargent.
Get him, Will.
Turn the heat on.
Yeah, good. I can stand up on that ledge. Yeah. Hit by Desmond in front of it, I think. Shocked, didn't really know what to do with it. I didn't see the roughing penalty.
Archbishop's Falling penalty, number 18, James Marburger, 2 minutes for roughing. Time of the penalty, 2:02. That's Cavaliers penalty, number 18, James Marburger. 2 minutes for roughing, time of the penalty, 2:02.
I'm going to
down behind the net. So we got a 4-on-3 for just a second. 5-on-3, I mean. Guy's back.
That net was off 4 times in our last game. 3 to 2 sides.
Yeah, this morning it was.
One time it came off and it was about that ball.
57 seconds left on a power play. Nick had a nice center to Desmond and got the shot, and then must have been Kale on the other side, took another shot. Maybe that was Shane over there, got the shot.
Hopefully we get the second one.
I know. It's a good start. I'll take it.
Get on, get on, get on! Come on, Paxton, let's go.
There we go.
Power play. I think. chip that one in. A rebound. I was kind of waiting for a call from the ref. I must have missed it. I'd say it was assisted by whoever shot the puck in there.
Thank you.
So, I mean, the check in the back on the power play, it seemed like it was way worse than the slash that put him on the power play, but maybe I missed it. Set the tone on how he's going to call the game. The kids should be able to figure it out.
Raiders goal, scoring the hat trick in his third goal of Purple Puck, number 7, Connor Kilkenny. Assisted by number 22, Justin Winko. Time of the power play goal, 12:58. That's Regis Jesuit's power play goal, his third goal of the game, and the Purple Puck by number 7, Connor Kilkenny, assisted by number 22, Justin Linko. Time on the goal, 12:58. Jesuit penalties, number 13, Mac Padilla. 2 minutes for high sticking. Time of the penalty, 15:57. Bass Raiders penalty to number 13, Mac Padilla. 2 minutes for high sticking at 15:57.
Seconds on this power play for Spalding's power play. Somebody. Got the rebound off their shot, or was it a pass? I can't remember.
Raiders goal, scoring his second of the game and of the purple puck, number 17. Time of the goal, 19:24. That's Regis Jesuit goal scored by number 17, Paxton Erickson. His second goal of the game and of the purple puck. The assisted by number 25, Luke Dosen. Time of the goal, 19-24.
Finish his check and got finished. Puck comes up to Rico on point, maybe from Mac. I might have to find that on the replay.
Just hate.
1 minute remaining in the first half. 1 minute.
Desmond dropped the guy behind the net. Colin held it in.
Walk away, Shane!
Nice job.
I think they're sending both. Oh. So, Regis has had a lot of power plays, and they're going to go shorthanded, and then the guy kept going against Gouch. So no power plays, 5-on-5 for
here are the penalties. The Regis number 23, Shane Gouch. 2 minutes for holding. Calling number 14, Frank Megan. 2 minutes for roughing. Time of the penalty, 24-29. That's Regis penalties number 23, Shane Gouch. 2 minutes for holding. Calling penalties number 14, Frank Megan. 2 minutes for roughing. Time of the penalty, 24-29. Number 19, Rowan Barnes, 2 minutes for tripping at 24-49. That's Raiders penalty for number 19, Rowan Barnes, 2 minutes for tripping, time of the penalty, 24-49.
So again, as soon as they start running this clock, you'll know how much time you have to get back to this exciting game. And
first half shots on goal for Regis Jesuit.
When I stop the stream and restart it.